Remember when you were a kid in school? There was so much to think about.
I hope there's pizza in the cafeteria today.
Hey, he's kind of cute.
You know, if the clouds get enough water vapor, the ice particles could turn to snow. What?
Even as a kid, Larry Mowry was always thinking about the weather. Today, he leads the most reliable team of meteorologists in North Texas. Count on Chief Meteorologist Larry Mowry, only on CBS 11 News.
So is it really going to snow?
100% chance.